Hello and welcome back to another episode, Living Like Kings, Peaky Blinders, episode 10, part 2. So this is the final part of the Peaky Blinders series. We're halfway through, I believe. It's starring Ida, John, Finn, Tommy and Polly. And I think I've missed one.
Arthur.
And Arthur, of course. So we're in a garrison, all getting together. So slight issue from last time is I don't know how to get John out.
Arthur
out. I believe.
Your bib's a bit wet.
Well, it's through there, so I mean, maybe something to do with Finn. But I can't get Finn through the window without getting them out. So yeah, I'm at a loss, because there he is.
You need John.
I still can't get through there. Okay, maybe. Less, maybe here.
Look, there's a key there. Someone's got to come in from that door and pass him the key over that barrier. You need to work out who can go in on that side.
Yeah, because no one is on that side. Right, okay, so yeah, maybe it has something to do. Because I can get here. Through me. Let's go right all the way through. All I can do is I'll continue with the rest and see where I've left off, really. Helen knows the way, she's just not telling me. Yeah, I hope everyone is keeping well. This is the final part. Just trying to get everyone together, really. So not too sure if you would have seen, but me and Chloe, my partner, have started a series, if you will. It's got a code place. Very unique, originally. Just where we download random games off a game. Right, slight technical issues there, but we're back. So yeah, I don't know where that left off, but what I was saying, we've created a new series, me and Chloe, just where we play random games off the Game Pass, and just have a crack with it, really, have a laugh, and hopefully open up some new games. So we have a laugh with. It's annoying that I have to can't skip past all this. There you go, and then John frees them. Yeah, I'm a little unsure. I don't believe the paths have crossed already for us to be able to get Arthur out. Maybe there's a reason why it's kept him there. Arthur and John have been a Arthur and Finn have been a bit non-existent at the moment. Yep, 3 minutes in. Need to be able to get John through here. So our plane crash VR video has almost hit 100k views, which is absolutely crazy. To think we'd ever have a video that hit that much is blown us away. So if you haven't seen it, do check it out. Let us know what you think. And right, we're back in action. So we need to get over there somehow. See, we can't get through to everyone's here. Maybe I've missed something. Can't go that way. Fine. Is there a reason why I've I think I'm just being.
You know, so basically, you know, Ada's supposed to. Like, you've done the telephone box with Ada before.
Is there a reason why I just haven't gone this way? No, so I do have to. Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, so when Ada phones that telephone box, that's where I need.
So, yeah, maybe I'm being stupid, but that wasn't made clear. Or was it? I don't know. Yep, Hannah agrees. Go on then, buddy. Ring, 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 ring. So I reckon we'd have quite a bit to do. Right, and then
Finn needs to be up there.
Yeah, Finn needs to. Right, okay. So yeah, we've seen, like, it's just a matter of being patient and linking them up. Through there, right, Arthur, we go. Bish bash bosh. Let him sort that out while he's doing so. Right, we're back on track. Hopefully, it shouldn't affect any of the other sequences. Because they're all on their way doing their own little thing. So, fingers crossed for that. It looks like it's just... just Finn and Arthur to go through, which is fine. Yep, that's sorted. Now go through here. Okay, so Finn's gone one too far. Let's see if he can grab it. He should be able to. There you go. You got a key. Open up that. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. So Tommy's needed. At what point does Tommy get to that? Okay, it's just here. That's okay. Right, so the question is, one. Gosh. Now we'll get Arthur through. Tommy out. So where does Tommy go from there? Assuming it goes from here. I may have messed this all up. What did I have Tommy doing before? Oh no. Three, two, one. Back through here. Block off the escape, which is fine. No clock. Really frustrating, but I don't know what I was doing with Tommy beforehand. right, okay, so Tommy is needed for this. That's okay. Crisis averted, hopefully. Yeah, okay. Okay, so Ada's on her, doing her thing. She needs to... I just can this thing go through here at all? So Finn needs to get over there somehow. Alpha needs to kick it down.
That's what that is, right? It's a kick down thing. Is there a door in that room there?
There's one in there, but I can't get in there.
That's a window.
Yeah, so that's what Finn jumps out of. And then once Finn's out, this door is controlled by two levers, that's fine, we've done that. Assuming that's for after. You can go through there, but you can't go anywhere. It's very messy. Not doing the best job of this. Alpha goes through there, that's fine. Alpha then goes into there. Finn to go, why has Finn got to go over here? That's it. Something as simple as that. I would have thought it would be a bit more intricate, but apparently not. He's go on Finn, block it off. While that's going on, let's take Arthur back in here. Doesn't need to be out there. That's fine. I hope you have enjoyed this series, guys. It's been fun to make. I've not done something like this before where I've made a run through. I hope you found it useful. If you have, please do let me know. Oh, here we go. You know about the attack tonight. Yeah, we'll still skip that. Any watches? Alright. Probably still going through. There we go. And I think Chloe's right where Arthur puts his big, yep. Size 10s through there, and then we're on to the next part.
Alright, that was more challenging than it probably needed to be. I always knew this would be the next part, but... Okay, I thought that would be... Oh, it needs to be two. Oh, I know what... I know what's needed here. Tommy does his usual and recruits, doesn't he? Don't worry, Finn, we'll come back for you, lad. Yep, so here we go. Need you to do something for me. Meanwhile... Tommy doesn't like getting his hands dirty, does he? Finn's on to his next part. Assume you have to let them in. Yep. 3, 2, 1, go. So get Tommy over. Right. Well, if it does what he needs to do. Are we really going back through? Apparently so. What is this? 5, 6, only 4.